We finally made the reach of you see him, I think.
Oh. Okay. Okay, you're smart. But let's see if you can get past the lava room.
I think that's what you have to do. Haha! I'm okay! I found so. Matthew, grab the thing. Grab the thing up there. What? Take it.
Okay, but there's a switch there.
Place it there.
Place it
way, look, door's open.
Only one book can help you escape.
Come on.
Can you find it?
This is so shiny.
Wow.
What? Move ladder. Don't get on it at the same time. Let me move it.
Maybe there's a mini ladder. Is there anything there?
When are we gonna fight this minion? Try and find something. I see something shining up there.
There's a gap. There's a gap. Where? Shiny.
No. Is that the lava?
I don't see it. My shot. How do you move ladder? Wait. I know what it is.
What? Move ladder. There's probably some.
I don't move the ladder.
Well, there's probably some. Like, I don't know. It's open. Found it!
Is that why there was a mini ladder there?
Wait. Wait, don't move on. Where were you standing?
On top of the butcher stand.
Oh.
Flashlight. You go on the very top of the book. Do you see that? Yeah.
Oh, you know, I'm just gonna move. It'll be so much easier.
I can't even get out as well.
Wait, move thingy.
Just give me a second.
I should have went in there earlier. I don't understand.
Where is it? I can't see it.
Oh my god. What? Yes, go.
Why can you not sprint?
Because nobody can sprint.
Okay, you're pretty smart. If you can pass this, then you can escape.
Found it. Whoa. Well, we're soggy bananas now. Who wants to eat a soggy banana?
Not me.
Me neither. Found it.
I knew it was something to do.
Woo! Curses! You've escaped. For now.
Bend me over, boy. Bash those booby cheeks. Oh, yeah.